Chapter 3 of Part 1 of Beloved begins with Denver returning home from her safe place in the boxwood bushes. She saw a white dress kneeling down with its sleeve around her mother's waist. This tender embrace made Denver remember the magic and the miracle of her own birth. Very pregnant with Denver and her back an open wound, Sethe fled sweet home. A raggedy, white indentured servant named Amy found her half dead in the woods. Amy treated Sethe's back and massaged her swollen ankles, telling her anything dead coming back to life hurts. A truth for all times, thought Denver. Sethe believes that nothing ever dies, and memory is what you never forget. She recounts a bit about the arrival of school teacher, but Sethe can only say so much about Sweet Home, and Denver tells her the baby got plans for them. She thinks that Paldi has interrupted those plans and messed them up for good by shouting away the ghost. Sethe thinks perhaps it's okay to count on Paul D. Repairing the furniture broken in his face-off with the ghost, Paul D thinks of the chain gang in Georgia and how being with Sethe has unlocked the closed portion of his head. He asks Sethe if he can stay on and look for work, and she agrees.